Gompertz Makeham Law of Mortality, Wikipedia Audio. The Gompertz Makeham Law states that the human death rate is the sum of an age-independent component and an age-dependent component, which increases exponentially with age. In a protected environment where external causes of death are rare, the age-independent mortality component is often negligible. In this case, the formula simplifies to a Gompertz law of mortality. In 1825, Benjamin Gompertz proposed an exponential increase in death rates with age. The Gompertz-Makeham law of mortality describes the age dynamics of human mortality rather accurately in the age window from about 30 to 80 years of age. At more advanced ages, some studies have found that death rates increase more slowly, a phenomenon known as the late-life mortality deceleration, but more recent studies disagree. The decline in the human mortality rate before the 1950s was mostly due to a decrease in the age-independent mortality component, while the age-dependent mortality component was surprisingly stable. Since the 1950s, a new mortality trend has started in the form of an unexpected decline in mortality rates at advanced ages and rectangularization of the survival curve. The hazard function for the Gompertz-Makeham distribution is most often characterized as H, X, equals, alpha, E, beta, X, plus backslash lambda. The empirical magnitude of the beta parameter is about 0.085, implying a doubling of mortality every 0.69/0.085 equals 8 years. The quantile function can be expressed in a closed form expressions using the Lambert W function. The Gompertz law is the same as a Fisher-Tippett distribution for the negative of age, restricted to negative values for the random variable.